Welcome back. You're still watching Insight. The Philippine transportation sector was one of the agenda of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. during his visit to Japan. He secured loan agreements that will fund the construction of key projects like railways. In his speech before Japanese investors,
Marcos bombong naman.
Administration's
bombong ah.
Which is believed to address woes affecting the economy and the public transport. For more on this, we're joined by Transportation Undersecretary
We are embarking on the transport modernization program as part of the current government's build.